beginning to look like fall. Nah, but for real, fall is here, honey. My favorite season. Fall babies, where you at? November 21st. It's Saturday morning. Oh. Happy Saturday. And I am on my way. I'm up early in the Saturday morning running errands. And so now, well, I need to stop by the bank because I have a nail appointment at 1 today, a much needed nail appointment at 1. My weekends have been busy, so when I book my appointments, it's on the weekends. But my weekends lately has been back to back to back to back, like something, we're doing something. So finally, I'm getting my nails done because they need it. I am tired of looking at them. So yeah, I got a nail appointment at 1. So I'm gonna need to go to the bank. Then I need to go to Target. I need to pick us up some mouthwash. I think some more like hand soap. Some more of my favorite hand soap that I love to use. And there's like I think I may get some like shampoo and conditioner to use on this hair maybe, because I do need to wash it. So yeah, what else? And then there's a line there that I want to smell that I've been hearing everybody talk about. So I'm gonna see what it's talking about. But then after Target, I need to go to PetSmart. I need to re-up on the cat's items, like litter, food, things of that nature. But yeah, so, and then later on, I think DJ and I are gonna go to our church is having a kick off the fall type of picnic at a park. So there's gonna be like food, games, you know, fellowship, all of that good stuff. So we're gonna go there. That starts at 5, so that should be fun. And yeah, and then after that, I do need to do some cleaning around the house. We'll see how much I actually get around to doing today. And I need to plan meals for what I'm gonna make tomorrow and then for the week. So, yep, all of that to do today. And I'm gonna try to take you all with me. You know, I'll take you all with me. And I will see y'all when I'll check in with y'all. I think when I'm at Target, because I'm on my way to the bank. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the money for my nails. And then I'll just check in with y'all later. I meant to add, yeah, you know, is fall is really making its appearance, because I went outside this morning with just my shirt on, and I'm like, oh, it's a little nippy out here. I feel the breeze, I feel the chill in the air, you know what I'm saying? What's that post? I ain't trying to get too carried away, but Merry Christmas. And no, don't rush the winter now. I love the fall. The winter, not so much, but I do like the holidays. Like, obviously, Christmas is my favorite. Christmas and Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving is always a week after my birthday. But yeah, anyway, I'm like, well, I bet you I'm going to have to take this off by the time lunchtime come around. You know, so you know how, like, when you're transitioning to the fall, like, you may walk out with a jacket, but that jacket don't stay on all day. That's what it's giving. The moolah. I love when people do that, because I do that too. Respect. Like, I hope you're one of the people that when you are at the ATM, you give people their space. Because when I pulled up, it was a car in front of me, and so, you know, just to give people their space. I mean, you're dealing with people, like, money, you're at a bank and stuff. So, and then I love how that car did the same thing for me back there. So, see, respect goes a long way. Oh, 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 oh
got like the candles. Thinking about getting these for the kitchen soap and like detergent in the laundry room. Got some different options over here. Oh, felt good. And they have the fall scent. Acorn.
Got what I needed. I was in and out, honey. In and out. That's how we do it. I was trying to like look more like at the fall decor, but as much as I go to this Target, I still don't really know it like that, because I think because they remodeled and they moved around. So, and I mean, I seen like a fall decor piece that was out of place. I didn't feel like finding nobody, asking nobody, because I got other errands to run. So maybe later on, because I do want to decorate more for the fall. But so, yep, got what I needed at Target. Now I think I'm gonna grab me a bite to eat and then go to like PetSmart, I think, maybe. I did add an extra stop. I actually want to come to Ross. I really want to get a fourth room. It's not early anymore, so I'm on my way home because I got everything that I needed. And yeah, so my way home, about to call babe, ask him to help with the bags. What in the world? Dang, somebody must have been drunk driving that. I should have showed it on camera. It was like a vehicle that's like, I just went around a roundabout and it was a vehicle that was like looks like they ran through the roundabout and then they were like stuck or something. They weren't in there, but I don't know. Hey y'all, so we are on our way. Oh wait, I forgot to show y'all my nails. I forgot to show y'all both the before and after. Anyway, I was on the phone talking to my mom on my drive there, but here are my nails. Like, y'all, I'll take a picture in front of this bush. Let's see. Here are my nails. My nail tip always snaps. I'm obsessed with my nails. Good morning, y'all. So I haven't talked to y'all since what? I think like I haven't talked to y'all since, what's today? Oh, wow, today's Thursday. I don't think I talked to y'all since, like, Saturday. Yeah. Yep, it was Saturday, because that's when I got my nails done. That's when Babe and I went to our church event. But anyway, excuse the appearance. I'm at my appointment right now, actually, getting my hair prepped for my next style. So I'm going to get it treated. I'm going to go ahead and get it shampooed, conditioned. I love how she does like this nice steam treatment. I need to get a protein treatment and I need to get these ends trimmed. So yeah, we getting the full package today, honey. We need it. So I'm about to go ahead and head in there because I kind of got here. I kind of had like a few minutes to spare. It's a really nice salon that I come to and I love. I'm really picky at who does my hair. If y'all can't tell, if it's not done right, you won't see it on my head, okay? So I'm about to go ahead in there. I just wanted to allow her some time just in case she needs to get kind of settled. So it's like in the suite and it's brand spanking, like it's brand new. So I love it. And I'll catch y'all after my appointment. I am starting work later today. So I will catch y'all when I'm finished. Ooh, this hat is coming up because my hair, big hair, don't care. Hey y'all, so as you can see, I just left the salon. I got my, like I said, hair shampoo treated, my protein treatment, and a trim. So this person running, but yeah, so I'm on my way to the bank to get money out for my protective style. Y'all, speaking of, because my husband had texted me, DJ had texted me when I was in the chair at the salon talking about this hurricane, so just to like keep watch or whatever. Y'all, I am praying. When I tell y'all, I'm praying that, of course, obviously for the safety, first and foremost. And I'm trying to get my hair done, okay? Hey, don't even say nothing. You will be the same way too. If you got your hair all prepped for a protective style, and not only that, but one that you already made plans, arrangements, and paid a deposit for, okay? I know she would be understanding, but as far as I know, we are still on. Ever since they made that announcement, I hope places, people don't be going crazy. But what was that, Sam? Anyway, so yeah, so it's still on as far as I know, and I'm just gonna pray that it is, because I do go in the morning. So, well, Saturday morning, you know, the time is the morning time, is what I'm saying. But yeah, so I'm at the bank. I allowed myself ample time, so I didn't have to be rushing after my appointment. So I think I'm gonna grab a bite to eat, since I'm not gonna get a lunch. I'll still be getting my 15-minute break, that we get every 2 hours anyway. But obviously, since I'm starting work much later, I don't get my usual hour lunch, so might as well go ahead and get that out the way with. Oh, shoot. Well, I'm not at the bank, and I don't even have... I left my car. Let me see something real quick. Hold on. Let me see. I think it's in my other wallet. Oh my gosh, why am I at the bank and I left my freaking, you know what, I just need to ride in peace for a moment after that. Like, I'm like, I just realized it because I did Apple Pay. That's the thing, like, because I switch pocketbooks and sometimes I leave my wallet, and so I had to get Apple Pay on my phone. Y'all, Apple Pay, when I tell y'all, after not after When I tell y'all Apple Pay be coming through, be coming clutch. Oh, it does just that. Do I want to put my shades on? I feel like it kind of warmed up some too. So it looks like now, change of plans. Looks like I'm just as far as about my plans right now. Looks like I'm just about to go get me something to eat. I really wanted to go ahead and come to the bank. But thankfully, my appointment is Saturday. So I'll check in with y'all later when I get it together. So. Good morning, y'all. Just wanted to check in real quick. This is the before. So, you know, I got my puff back there. I'm on my way to get my hair done. So, I will show y'all the after. It is Saturday. So, hope everyone is having a great day, whatever day that you're watching this. And I'll talk to y'all when I got my style. Can you guess what it is? Hey y'all, we are leaving church. Say hey, babe. But I didn't show y'all the after yesterday because it was dark. So I wanted the lights, you know, help do it justice. But, oops, you know, my watch. But here's my hair. It's giving fall. Babe loves when I get passion twists. Passion twists are my thing. Okay. They my signature, aren't they? I got you. Yeah, I got black, and this time I wanted to, you know, for fall, I wanted to, but church was really good. Church was real good. We're gonna go home and eat, because this one wants to watch the game. Them boys, come on. So yeah, and then we're gonna chill, and then I think I'm gonna get me a nap later. I'm gonna need to edit so I can get this video up, but we'll just catch up later. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog anymore, so. Update. We actually changed our mind. We're at guess. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all. If y'all guessed it right, let me know.
Go ahead, show.
Hey y'all, just thought I'd check in because I'm finishing up the vlog, so I need to end the vlog here. Well, I'm gonna end this vlog here. Babe's over there watching football. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, you already know what to do. If you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe so you can become a part of the fam. We would love to have you here. I'll see y'all in the next one.